Come make TJ's birthday cake with me. You'll need mince, soft cheese, and treats. First, I press the mince into a burger press, but you can use a cup, bowl, or anything round to make the shape. I made 3 of these so I could make a layered cake. Next, I pop them into the air fryer for 20 minutes to cook. Next, I pop the cream cheese into a bowl to soften. I then pop the treats into a Nutribullet to turn into crumbs. Once the mince was cooked, I left to cool. TJ gave a seal of approval. Once cooled, you can use your cream cheese to ice the cake. I added in between each layer and then around the outside. This definitely took a fair bit of time and patience. Next, I used the biscuit crumbs to coat the outside and cover up the mess I'd made. Then I plated it up and added some raspberries onto the top, along with some candles, of course. TJ absolutely loved his birthday cake.